Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
Bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Low. Insufficient power. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. insufficient power.
Relocating to the IMC beacon at map grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezzo from the 2nd Militia Fusilier. We read your call. We're gonna make our way over to you through the reclamation facility. Over.
Copy that. Keep your heads up. Go out.
Intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty.
Surrender yourself to an IMC officer. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
Thank you. for his mercenaries.
We work for whoever the IMC saves.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
I don't care who's giving you orders. Bliskin is Mercs, General Marder. Us guns get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online and shit.
You think it's true? The text is saying about it.
Do I look like a bloody anime to you? If it is true, then the militia are going to have a very bad time.
Personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an island. But there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installation. We cannot control the wild. Turn yourselves in.
Facility on the planet Titan.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
The guy doesn't scare
me. 14! Push!
Power low. Insufficient power. 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 Power low. Insufficient power.
Class Titan.
No bloody way. It weren't Blisk's order.
That guy doesn't scare me. There are those
12-14, hostile!
Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Two-thirds. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible. Indicates they are lying.
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
What am I supposed to be doing again, BT?
I require a third battery for full power. Without it, we may not survive through enemy territory. Systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
Survivors out there.
emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations. Situations. Situations.
Who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
E.T., Is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McAllen. But 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
So that we may all enjoy a life on the frontier, free of oppression.
Location has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Militia plane spotted on chassis number BT-7274.
Salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.